So, this last weekly assignment is focused on building a prototype. Cool. Are you ready?
Sure I am, but I'm also looking forward to test it with the final user. Hey!
Hey!
So, next step. Let's think about the test and the prototype for this concept.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. So our concept is an application, but how are we going to test that?
Well, I've tested interfaces before, and what we used was a paper prototype.
A paper prototype?
Yeah, to test the usability.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay, but on the other side, we are not really testing the impact then of the application.
That's true, yeah.
And maybe we can fake that in a way as well, so that we can also test if it meets our design challenge.
Yes, yeah, so we have two tests.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
For the usability test, the app's screens are designed, printed and cut out, so the participant can experience the interface of the application through a paper prototype. For our second part of the test, we will fake the real functionality of the app. We will send the user mobile text messages during 1 week. By doing so, we could see if the application really has an impact on the user's morning ritual. For conducting our test, we made a new appointment with our user. After giving some instructions, the user is asked to think out loud while he goes through the steps.
I think it went really well.
When a participant finishes his tasks with the paper prototype, a short interview afterwards could give you extra insights. Accordingly, we discussed the setup with the user of the second test. We made an appointment to meet again after 1 week of testing.
Every day, I send our user a picture of my breakfast, which he could rank. And then he could send me a picture of his breakfast. This way, he could really experience how our app would function.
An interview afterwards gave us additional insights to strengthen our concept and to make the final presentation.
So, we designed
Fruit or Dare.
Be challenged to eat healthy.
The challenge. Fruit or Dare is an application designed to support efficiency-seeking professionals to take time for themselves in the morning and to pursue a healthy breakfast routine.
With this application, you dare a friend to eat healthier than you for 1 week. Every day, the both of you send each other a picture of your breakfast, which you can rate accordingly. The one who has the most healthiest morning routine in the end of the week wins, and the winner's prize is to be estimated on forehand.
Involving one of your friends or loved ones to eat a healthy breakfast has proven to be a sufficient motivator. While testing this application, we found out that our user was motivated to take time for himself in the morning to eat healthy.
However, having to challenge the same person every week won't be as exciting. So therefore, we recommend a weekly challenge with a different daring person. Besides, some aspects of the interface has to be redesigned in order to be fully understandable, and this redesign also has to be tested.
Nevertheless, this app application seem to be an effective solution to improve our users' morning ritual.
So, if you want to involve your friends and become aware, fruit or dare!
So, interesting insights. Next up, you could iterate these stages until you are happy with the final results. But yes, this was it for MOOC.
We hope you have enjoyed our benchmarking videos. We had a blast. Good luck designing.